You guys already know about Lobo's tactical glitch. You can use her tactical ability to glitch inside a rock, you can sit inside, you can see what's happening on the outside, and you can even kill players or outside the rock. I made a video on this in season 1.5 and it got fixed immediately 2 days before the update in World's Edge, so I'm hoping for the same with this video. This glitch is really easy to do. All you have to do is you have to throw her tactical under the rock. You can glitch inside and you can sit inside the rock till the end of the match. And you can kill players, as I said, and if you want to come out of that rock, you can just walk out of it. It's that simple. That's why a lot of people are doing this, even in ranked, making legit players lose points. In season 2.5 patch notes, they said they fixed the Lobo glitch, but trying to fix, they actually broke it even further, I think. This rock glitch was only doable on a rock that's next to the bridges. But now, you can see a lot of people sitting right outside the Skull Town, and in so many places, they're just sitting inside the rock and mountains and stuff like that, and getting free rank points. I gave feedbacks about this glitch and now I'm making a video about this glitch, hoping it will get noticed and fixed soon. In the meanwhile, if you face any of these guys in ranked mode, and if you get killed by them, report them for exploiting bugs, and let's hope they get banned for what they did.